sneak preview of next year's spring and summer styles, the Mini will still be the height of fashion, but there's good news for anyone whose legs aren't designed for shorter looks, because longer legs are making a comeback. The fashion industry has been hit by the recession, but designers hope next week's London Design Show will boost trade.
Well, hopefully it will keep us in business, because that's where the buyers come to place their orders. International buyers and buyers from the home market come and see the new collection, place their orders, and we're on for another season.
This outfit from Revolution with Love forms part of their cartoon collection. It's the first time they've exhibited at the show, and they hope it will lead to opportunities in this country.
Eventually, I'd like to work abroad, yeah, in like 5-6 years, but first of all, I'd like to make it in London.
Established designer Monica Chong's moving from evening to brightly coloured day wear.
I just want to have some fun. It's great, sexy little dresses, and I want to see a lot of smiling faces.